Georgia Tech honored more than 9,300 graduates today. Both morning and afternoon ceremonies were held at Bobby Dodd Stadium with safety precautions in place. Spring and summer 2020 graduates joined the fall graduates today. Their ceremonies were delayed due to the pandemic, but both ceremonies went on today without any rain.